Now, how does NLP work? Well, during conversation, most people simply fixate on words, but we know very well that words only make up about 7% of the conversation. For example, if someone is sharing an experience that they had that should be exciting, but you're looking at their face and their face is flat and their body language is slumped over, their body language is not consistent with the words that are coming out of their mouth. Now, neurolinguistic programming allows you to be able to notice and access the other 93% of the communication that's going on. NLP is a system for understanding and using the communication that really matters. It's a way for you to listen, understand, and utilize verbal and nonverbal communication to become masterful in not only achieving, but delivering results for yourself and the people in your lives. Because ultimately, the most important communication is not between people, but within people. When we break down NLP and inner communication, it's important to realize that inner communication is made up of images, sounds, and feelings. For an example, finding out what's giving you these tense feelings inside is a matter of accessing images or sounds that help you to connect to what's actually going on in the unconscious mind. That's why neurolinguistic programming is so powerful. It claims that people are not broken. We are simply responding to inner communication, whether we are aware of it or not. So if you're picturing bad things going on in your mind, if you're, say, at a dinner party, then you're gonna have bad feelings and have a bad experience. However, you are working perfectly according to your brain function. When you become aware of how you're perfectly creating a mindset that you don't want, the amazing thing is that you can change it. And NLP offers a wide variety of tools and techniques to help you to be able to shift and transform that mindset in an instant. And as we become masterful, we not only gain the ability to communicate better with others, but we also become masterful at gaining more control over what's considered the automatic functions of our own neurology.